Kaya anuman ang hamon ng ating buhay, tandaan po natin, hindi sa patalim ang kapit, kundi sa tunay na Diyos na naglikha ng lahat sa sangkatauhan at sa sanlibutan. Following days and a couple of days and a few days and few months, we believe by faith that there will be COVID-free in our country and the whole world. As our servant leader told us, we must spread God's word instead of the news from the world. And in spite of this pandemic, believe that there is God who are continuing to blessing us, and we hope that everyone will be okay. And my viewpoint is, don't panic, for there is God who is in us and who controls everything. Kaya anuman ang hamon ng ating buhay, tandaan po natin, hindi sa patalim ang kapit, kundi sa tunay na Diyos na naglikha